Why don't you pick up the phone when I'm all alone? Do you hate me? Hits me like a heart attack when you don't.
Well, conditions really couldn't be any better here tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary, along with Sue Smith. We've got action from the Champions playoffs coming right up. It's Arsenal, and they take on the Dream Destroyers.
Well, they've achieved their goal of qualifying for the finals, but they won't want their levels to drop off. They'll be looking to continue their good form here and show exactly what they can do.
Here's the lineup for the Dream Destroyers. Aaron Wan-Bissaka plays with Theo Hernandez as the fullbacks. Neymar plays with George Best in the wide positions, and they're playing with just one up front. Lionel Messi. Haaland. Given away by Arsenal. Unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, I tell you what, if they have any free...
And here's a chance! It's saved! Magnificent from the keeper!
That is a great save. It's so close to him. His reactions are quick, and that's really good goalkeeping.
Having to stay patient here. It's cleared, and they can breathe easier. A chance to deliver into the box. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Lionel Messi. We'll have a go here. And the keeper more than equal to it. Into the box it goes. Well, the danger's still there. And they're not going to benefit from a decent passage of play. Omari Sawa. On to Ødegaard. Garincha. Haaland. And the ball has been lost. They've found a way through. A terrific tackle. The chance is gone. They won't stay away from their goal long after that. Messi. This has to be. It's in. 1-0. And all the pressure made to count. Clearly the better team to this point. 1-0 then as we get started again. Ruben Dias. Sawa. Aitana Bonmati. On to Haaland. Promising looking attack building from Arsenal. Jamal Musiala. Lionel Messi. It looks the right ball. Found nicely and in. Oh, they scored again. The game had only just restarted after the last one. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Bonmati. Dias. On to Ødegaard. And there's the whistle as the ref gives a free kick. And the ref has played advantage here. Haaland. And the attack is over. Good defending. George Best. Best being afforded far too much room here. Over them all to the back post. Oh, that is extraordinary. True athleticism to make contact like that. One of the finest goals you'll see all season. Martin Ødegaard. Sloppy in possession from Arsenal. Thierry Henry. Henry! This could be dangerous.
Oh, yes! An incredible strike. That's got everything you'd ever want to see from a goal.
Bonmati. On to Ødegaard. Ruben Dias. Sauer. Erling Haaland. Haaland. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. It's put into the middle. Well, that corner far too close to the keeper, who claims it without a problem. Messi. George Best. Onto Messi. Really nicely played.
And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, you could see this coming. They did a great job of moving the ball, putting players out of position, and then when the space did open up, they punished them. It's a really good team goal.
Aitana Bonmati. Ruben Dias. On to Ødegaard. Allowed to go a long way with this. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. No time to dwell on the ball. The ball is back with Schmeichel. George Best. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Erling Haaland. Goes out and away. And the corner is fired in. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. And that whistle brings the first half to a close.